Hello everyone, welcome to Kurt Gibson's Games. This is Kurt Gibson. I know it's been, gunshots, a long time since I've, started recording videos, and I'm sorry for that. I just wanted to give a shout out to my 9 faithful subscribers who have been subscribed to me through this long, terrible, period of silence. But that's all about to change because I'm here today. Roblox.com just made my account. This is one of the most popular games. It's something about shooting things. Anyway, let's get started. Whoa, dude. You okay? I think he's on my team. Alright. I got this. What? Oh no. It's one of those games. It's the Call of Duty type. One shot and you're dead type games. Alright. This isn't gonna be as easy as I thought it would. Crap. This is so hard. Oh my gosh. Alright, everyone. Well, while I'm sitting here going through this intense style game, I'm gonna be talking to you a little bit about Destiny and hip-hop and reggae and everything in between, really. Taking time to talk about the things that matter. That's why I should be president. Right before my eyes, look at those perfectly symmetrical blood drops. This really is Roblox. Oh my gosh. Oh no. My kill to death ratio is very, very saturated right now. Alright. First of all, I'd just like to point out that I have a crappy gun. So, excuse number one. My pants hurt. Oh my gosh. Dang it. Excuse number two. My pants are too tight. You know, I'm gonna tell everyone that. My pants are too tight. There we go. Let's look at this. Assault, scout, support, recon. Recon. Nice. Whoa. Support. Oh wow, it's a big looking gun, scout. You know what, after very sophisticated assessment of all of these weapons, highs and lows, pros and cons, I've decided to stick with assault primarily because it's the only gun I've used so far and I have exactly 0 kills still. Oh yeah, it's not too bad, it'll be fun, let's see. My name is Kurt Gibson. What is this? Come on, baby. Yes! Haha, headshot bonus. Killed from a distance. 25. I got 150. Oh, that's my guy. That's my guy. Settle down. Settle down, Kurt. It's your man. This is a super fancy radar thing in bottom left here. Dang it! Ah, really good to know what's going down. Where these people are. Who they are. My pants are too tight. Alright. You know, I feel like I'm really doing the team some harm by dying so much. It's not fair to my fellow... This game is addictive. This is fun. that's my guy. Man. As you can tell, I'm not very familiar with this type of shooter game. Might take a little bit before I'm really useful to the team. Before I can really lay down the law and tell people who's... The hill! Hey! We got the hill. I got him. We killed each other. That's okay. I'm cool with that. I'm down with that. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna spawn on my boy Titan Gamer BR.
More like Titan Gamer BS. What?
Oh yeah. Jeez. So loud. Where's Titan Gamer? Titan something. What was his name again? Cheese Man. You're my man. Cheese Man. Whoa. That was fast. That guy knows what's going down. He sure does. Cheese Man, I like how your skin color is such a beautiful brown. Reminds me of my Jamaican cousins back home. I'm following you, Cheese Man. Whoa. Ha. Whatever, I'm a winner. War does not determine who's right, only who is left. That is more or less true. Very deep, very lovely. Alright, well that was fun. I played a round. I lost, that's fine. You know what? In the end, what matters is that I have had a moral victory. And in the presence of this defeat, I can look at my life with new perspective through a paradigm of humbleness. A paradigm of humbleness. And see that in the end, war does not decide who is right. It decides who is left. So really, I don't need to hear that I'm a loser. All I need to hear is that this war is finally over and I can finally go back home to my sweet wife and my sweet kids. My sweet Auntie M and my sweet great-great-grandpappy. We can sit around the fire and smoke booze. Because that's what you do to booze. You smoke it, don't you know? Smoke booze and drink doobies. That's how it goes. Well, I love all of you. But now it is time for me to go. Because though death do us part, you will forever be in my heart. Because though death do us part, you will forever be in my heart. I gotta write that down. Alright. Adios, compadres. Amigos. Chumbos. Friends. Family. Others. It's been a long time since I've said to myself, I'm content. But now I do. Or I did, just in this moment. See you later. Don't lose faith.